Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar on Wednesday resigned from the post. After handing over his resignation to Governor Keshrinath Tripathi in Patna, he told the media that he had quit in the interest of the state after failing to resolve a crisis plaguing the ruling Grand Alliance. Nitish Kumar said it was becoming increasingly difficult to continue to head the coalition of his party, the RJD, whose Deputy Chief Minister Tejaswi Yadav is facing corruption charges, and the Congress. Minutes after Kumar resigned, Prime Minister Narendra Modi congratulated him for joining the fight against corruption by quitting as Bihar Chief Minister. In his tweets, Modi said, many congratulations to Nitish Kumar for joining in the fight against corruption. The country's 125 crore citizens welcome and support his move for honesty. The Prime Minister further said that for the sake of Bihar's bright future, it is the need of the hour for parties to rise above political differences and fight unitedly against corruption. IANS report.